This is close enough. And there's the Gilded Star, just like I promised.
I was expecting shinier.
Gold-plated and stealth ship don't exactly line up. Now we just have to hope Mommy Dearest remembers her daughter's birthday.
I can kill you from here, Gold.
Great, really getting into the spirit of your character, at least from what I hear.
Shut up.
We are approaching the checkpoint. No further communications are warranted until the bridge is under our control.
Roger, break a leg, ladies. It's in their hands now. All we've got to do is wait.
Once they open the way for us, all we have to do is get this bomb inside the vault.
Assuming everything goes according to plan. But hey, if something has to go horribly wrong, now's the best time. For us, anyway.
Worst case scenario, what happens?
There's a dock full of transports and haulers right that way. Not a coincidence, I assure you.
I am now in complete control of the Gilded Star's network. I will isolate the vessel's sentinels to the best of the system's ability.
Showtime.
All personnel, prepare for testing of emergency lockdown systems and maintain your current stations.
All better. Help me with this panel. Okay, I ought to be able to reach the vault mechanism along this route. Keep clearing a path for Galt, and I'll see you soon.
I really, really hope they check for Minox.
Are you sure those schematics were scaled in meters? I can hardly move.
My last partner didn't complain nearly this much.
Your last partner was crushed to death.
And never once complained about it.
Ingram Kromanik.
If that's what you want, I won't disappoint.
Sounds like a plan.
Couldn't find anyone else.
Right away.
You're paying me for this?
I will cooperate.
I might try ducking next time. What's heavy? Are you in the vault?
Oh no, it's nothing. Nothing. Almost there.
Okay, Vet, I'm here.
Just give me a sec.
Time's a factor.
Hey, you want to cut through a foot of cortosis and steel while hanging upside down in a half-meter crawl space? There. Jerk. Try it.
The moment of truth.
You know, I was loaded before you were tracking me down, but it was all zeros on a balance sheet. There's just something magical about the real thing.
It's not ours yet.
Yet being the operative word. It won't look nearly as impressive in a second, but it'll spend all the same. Do the honors?
For the Alliance and freedom.
Payload's delivered. It's time for the pay dirt.
We're in position. Extending umbilical. Seal is tight. All green.
Airlock disengaged. Awaiting order for depressurization.
Door is open.
Commencing depressurization.
Tank is filling. So far, so good.
It will take approximately 10 minutes, 17 seconds to siphon a space of that volume.
Plenty of time to make our exit.
Great. Let's blow this joint.
I'm sure we've worn out our welcome.
It is unlikely the detonation went unnoticed. After we vacate the bridge, I will no longer be able to maintain a complete lockdown.
See? Perfectly justified acquisition. Come on, I want to try this thing out.
Just scramble the systems as best you can and leg it to the tanker. We'll see you there.
Scorpio and Senya are on board. What's the situation?
We're keeping them busy on our end, but I don't think we're any closer to reaching you. Scorpio, do you still have any access to the blast doors?
Only through direct input.
Great. Just bug out before anyone notices you buzzing around. We'll take the skyhook back down and meet you at the hideout. Play it cool. My guardian angel will handle anybody taking an unhealthy interest.
Might try ducking next time.
Whoa! Amazing!
Whoa! Okay, that's bad. We've got to get around.
Why have I never tried one of these before?
Thank you.
Boss, we're getting boxed in. Come on, I think there's one more route we can try. Oh, no, it's coming. It's just not empty.
Valen. I can sense her presence.
Time for plan B.
What's plan B?
Run and hope for a plan C.
What about the escape pods or calling back the tanker to pick us up?
Too slow, not to mention it's our only bargaining chip if we get caught, and I'd rather wind up caught than take your other suggestion. We'd never be seen again down in that murk. The Skyhook's still the best option. There's just the matter of getting on. We have to go around.
There is no around.
There is out there.
You want us to scale the exterior?
Pretty much. Look, there's no time to stand here arguing, so I recommend lodging your complaints at a steady jog.
It's not so bad. Just don't look down. Or consider your own mortality. Goodbye, Spewy. I'll never forget you.
That's complete.
I'll feel that later.
Just thinking of you, wanted to say... Trouble? No, everything's going great. Just taking a little detour on the way home. The noise? Just a little windy is all. What plan am I on? Plan C. We're on plan
later.
C, all right? Yeah, sounds lovely. Gotta go, see you soon. Is we can reach the Skyhook from here.
And the bad?
If you've got a fear of heights, there will be plenty of time to get over it on the way down.
Ah.
sealed that later.
So, remember Plan C?
You never actually got to Plan C, Galt.
Turns out Plan C is jump!
Mother was here, again. She had the audacity to wear my face.
And a punishment.
Escaped. She knows I won't be bested the next time we meet.
Ah, empty threats all you've brought for me.
I interrupted their little raid on the treasury. They couldn't have accomplished much in the time they were here.
Perfect timing.
I'm not the one who has a problem showing up when I'm supposed to.
Jeez, how long are you planning to hold that over me?
The rest of your life, naturally. Thanks for keeping my worst half out of too much trouble.
I'm used to it by now.
And richer for it. Anyway, I think we've all had our fill of Vanden, and it's gonna get a lot less hospitable shortly, so shall we?
Let's get our haul back to Odessen.
Nothing like coming home from a job well done, especially when you've ruined a huge jerk's day in the process.
Couldn't agree more. Come to think of it, our plan was lacking in one department.
An actual escape route?
It was the scenic route. Can't argue with the view. No, the one thing missing was a way to see the look on Arkan's face when he got the news.
I hope it has an effect on more than his ego.
I wouldn't expect an overnight collapse, but when His Highness's checks start bouncing, it'll shake things up. Count on that. Now, how about we get on with my favorite part and divvy up the loot?
Already taken care of. You, Vet, and Dretch are already paid out. I took the liberty of skimming what you owe me off yours.
Well, take all the fun out of it, why don't you?
Your idea of fun is why your divvying privileges are still revoked.
Seconded.
Hey, I only ever cheated you before we started working together. The point is we're on to bigger and better things, like melting a mint down into an ocean of liquid happiness. Now, however you want to spend your cut is none of my business, but if you want to, say, triple it, I might have a little something in the works.
This money isn't ours. I don't mind taking it from Arkan, but I want nothing to do with it.
It does feel wrong to keep it.
Our goal was to fund the Alliance, not personal gain.
Who says it can't be both? You just need a little ambition.
Or, you know, you could try giving, maybe just once. See what you've been missing. My share is going towards buying back some of the artifacts stolen from my people, freeing slaves, giving Twi'lax a better place in the galaxy.
Honestly, we've got way more than we need for operations. It'd be good to have a plan for the excess.
Start putting together a plan to expand. Every credit we have needs to go towards overthrowing Arkan.
I'll give you a rundown of the books as soon as we've got real numbers to work with.
Make sure the ends justify the means.
We're in no position to be proud. Necessity will ask us to consider much worse before this is all done.
Wasted opportunity, chum, but I won't fault you for playing it safe under the circumstances.
It looks like we're settled up.
I figure you'll be seeing me around. You've got a handy little outfit here. Besides, I wouldn't want Hilo to get lonely.
As if.
If your alliance happens to need a morale officer, I'm game. Kicking Arkin's butt should require a full-time party planner.
Speaking of parties... this stuff sells for more than most freighters. Grab some glasses and get to know what success tastes like.
Commander, Major Jorgen and Kaleo just landed. They're in the docking bay.
So much for celebrating. Go ahead, we'll be right behind.
Mission failure. We'll never get another shot at the target because of you. This is what happens when a criminal gets in the way of real soldiers.
You're welcome. Next time I'll let the enemy kill you.
We had them in a corner until you started tossing thermal detonators. I lost 4 good people because of your lack of discipline.
If they were so good, why are they dead?
The reason Kaleo went in is because Havoc Squad got in trouble.
We were expendable. If she'd stayed away, we could have destroyed the fleet's control center.
It wasn't a complete loss. I grabbed something on the way out.
My fire team covered you.
Yeah, yeah. Point is, we lifted the data core from a security console right outside that hyperwave relay station. It's not the key to the Gemini frequency, but it does contain a massive file archive all about those droids.
I'll put Scorpio to work sifting through the information. See if there's anything to salvage from this fiasco.
Whatever's in those files has to make up for the lives that were lost getting them.
Nobody regrets those losses more than me, Commander. The casualties were unacceptable.
It could have gone much worse, but we can't let this happen again. Commander, I recommend these operatives be confined to base for the time being.
What? Forget that!
No, he's right. We didn't function like a team, and other people paid with their lives.
This is war. We can't always avoid casualties, but I expect you to get better at your jobs and work together. Dismissed.
You heard the commander.
What can I get for you? Come back anytime.
Miss me? You're good to go. You'll miss me.
Back to work.
Won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
Ready, Commander.
Where are the others?
Theron is online from the Mistani sector. The rest are unavailable, on scouting or security detail.
I'd prefer to be patrolling myself. Can we proceed?
I have additional information regarding the Gemini network that controls the Eternal Fleet. The network links mechanical captains inside the fleet's ships. Their security protocols cannot be directly subverted.
Why not?
Because the Gemini captains are based on me.
I understood your design was unique, or close to it. Now you're saying Z'Kul has an army of Scorpio models?
Imitations programmed to control the fleet. How they came to exist, I do not know, but I will not be imitated. Based on what I have decoded, the Geminis are produced from a mold, a template. Gemini Prime.
Why a physical template?
My technology is not easily duplicated. The Gemini Prime is linked to a factory on the world of Darvanus. Retrieve the unit and I will unlock the secrets of the network and the fleet.
Then whatever other problems we may have, Gemini Prime is our best lead. Senya, what can you tell us about the target?
I know Darvanus. One of the first worlds we conquered when the war started. A staging point into the wider galaxy. That factory builds droids, weapons, starships. It's a key resource, fortified accordingly. Fully automated defenses.
I've seen its like. Tunnels running kilometers deep, too large for a strike team.
Then we plan a full-scale assault. How close are we to assembling an army?
We don't have nearly enough people here. But Theron...
I've been securing military allies along the rim. There's a favor I can pull in. Rather not say more over the comm, but I can set a rendezvous with forces on Darvanus. You can take the factory and grab Gemini.
Go to war to kidnap a droid. It's almost simple.
I'll signal our allies. Any luck, they'll be on Darvanus before you.
The rest of you, get the Gravestone ready for combat. Once we have Gemini Prime, it'll be us against the fleet, one way or another.
on the wrong planet. The hot pleasure worlds are a dozen parsecs out.
Shut up, Como. You're looking good for a dead man.
Shay Vizsla, I wasn't expecting Mandalorians.
We're what you got. Heard you need a factory pulverized.
A dozen clans stand with Mandalore the Avenger. We're ready for blood, even if our enemies are built of metal and grease. Mandalore the Avenger? What happened to your predecessor?
I'm sorry. Z'Kul hit your adopted clan hard. He died fighting. We've been under siege these past few years. Clan Vizsla survived better than most. I ended up Mandalore mostly by accident.
Half the clans are scattered. Most of the rest are trapped in the Heartworlds.
When your spy boy offered a chance to hit back, I agreed. Been on defense too long.
If you're pulling the clans from their homes, you're looking for more than vengeance. What's your plan?
You need us, we need you. Good for everyone. Long term. Plus, if we take Darvanas, we get the spoils.
How have you deployed your troops around the factory?
Rotating assault teams of 200 commandos each. Place is a fortress. Needs hammering before we go in.
Next attack starts in 5. Forward teams are in position to down the energy shield.
You want to be useful? Capture the perimeter guns and retarget the factory. Torian!
Nervod. Brother.
Should have known I'd find you here. Look at you, Mandalore's right-hand man, fighting impossible battles.
The impossible ones are always worth fighting.
I gather you know each other, but save it for later. We're short on time.
Right. Let's capture those guns and talk after. You good to fight?
Better than ever.
Stay alive. Both of you.
Gotcha.
Still getting used to it.
You'll get there. Bet you'll be stomping droid domes with it by the end of the week. Think they'll appreciate the irony?
I know I will.
Thank you.
in, Verda.
Waiting through scrap in Sector 4.
Clan Chorn forces at the outer shield perimeter.
Stop dawdling, eh?
You'll live.